Thank you. Minor. Excuse me. Hey, here is a song called Teiba that I wrote a long time ago to help guys really learn their harmonic minor scales. So it's a fun song to play. It works with three scales: A harmonic minor, D harmonic minor, and C major. And it's got, as you can tell, that Latin Spanish feel to it. But anyway, the song will get you playing your diminished arpeggios, and just even in the melody line is one big giant G sharp diminished, E augmented fifth arpeggio. So the song is going to get you playing and using those scales. A lot of times you don't have a song that, you know, you can really stretch out within that scale to play and to mess around with. So that's why I decided to write this, and it was done a long, long time ago. Now, it's not up to pitch, so I had to retune my guitar, but the track still is a nice track. So the purpose of the song is really not to go out and perform with it, but really just to have some fun at home. And you have to tune down your guitar just a little bit to be in tune with the track. And then you'll be cooking with gas and playing your harmonic minor scales and arpeggios. All of the arpeggios within a harmonic minor scale you will be able to use. Although I didn't use them just now. So anyways, let's get into it with some close-ups. And again, you're going to have fun with this. So, and again, you're going to learn your scales really well. Okay, harmonic minor. All right, let's go with some close-ups.